Hey everyone, here we are back in Alaska, back at Gustavus Airport. We will forget that awful typhoon previous flight, wipe it from our memories, and continue on a lovely float plane flying to Hoona, which is the next airport along, pretty much. And it's a sea airport, so the runway is the water, so that's going to be a first. Anyway, without any further ado, let's get in the air. I love how the front gear pops in on this. Alright, flaps up. So we basically need to do a 180 to get on course to Hoona. Which is probably one of those two dots there. So much more trees now in Alaska. Total contrast to when we arrived across the Bering Strait. So it looked on the map like it just goes over an island and then gets to the next island, basically. Let's have a closer look at the map. I've actually taken my hand off the stick now. It's just so stable, this aircraft. Yep, we're good. Oh, it's a bit slow then, isn't it? Not much I can do about that. Not going to bother trying to climb any higher. Actually, might see how low I can go. Feet. Should start to see the ripples soon. 300. Skills. The trick is just to try to hold the shadow where it is. It's actually quite hard. Where's the shadow gone? A bit lower. Whoa! I better stop mucking around. Slide into that cliff. Oh. Okay, our seaport is just over here. It's actually down this other alley. I don't know if you want to call it that. Now I'm assuming the drag of the water is going to slow this aircraft down so much when it hits. Oh, it's actually a land airport. What's going on? Alright, full flap. Let's just ditch it. No, no, no. Running aground. Oh, it's not actually a seaport. There's some lights there, some runway lights. All right, that's the second landing I've messed up in a row. Anyway, hope you enjoyed that, and catch you on the next flight.